Hey, welcome to Humpday Ramblings number 3. We're looking at Snowpocalypse 2022. You can probably see out the window that we've got a bit of snow outside. Michigan's been a little slow on the snow front this year, so this is finally it. I've already been out to move snow off my walk in my driveway once, and all I got was my driveway. This leads me to talk about my thoughts on electric vehicles and electric in general. I love the idea of electric vehicles. I think the Tesla's a cool idea. I think they're a fantastic company. I would love to have a Cybertruck, but I have a Greenworks 40-volt snow thrower, and I've got two batteries for it, and I need them both. With the temperature right now at about 28 degrees, the snow is very wet and heavy. And that has run both of my batteries out in under an hour. Just barely got the bare minimum done. It's been about an hour and a half. One of those batteries is recharged, so I'm going to go out again, and I'm going to move some more snow because the sidewalk is covered again. Hopefully it hasn't frozen over into a hard crust. When the snow is light and fluffy, this thing is a champ. But when it's wet and heavy, eats the battery alive. So I've got one battery. Hopefully I can get the walk clear before I go to bed. And that's my issue with electric cars. If this was a gas mower, I could dump some more gas in there and just, or sorry, gas blower, I could dump some more gas in there and be ready to go immediately. But to recharge the batteries takes an hour to an hour and a half. The energy density just isn't there. The conversion rate just isn't there. If I had an unlimited supply of batteries I could just pop in whenever I needed them, that would be great. If I had four batteries, I could just cycle them through, but I don't, and they're expensive. And when you get into things like vehicle-sized batteries, it's a much harder thing. So, yeah, you see people run into the situation where they're spending extended amounts of time charging their car, especially for long trips, and let's face it, I want to do long trips. I don't know if I talked last time about my plans for doing a step van conversion. Still waiting on financing for that, so we're going to wait on financing for that. If it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. But it's taken a long time for them to get through it. Right now, they're backed up to the point where it's about 60 days, which means I probably won't hear until sometime in March, which means the project won't start till March or April, assuming I can find a van that I like, which means that maybe by winter next year, I'll be able to take it out for a run. But that's okay, because I want to make it four season. Anyway, so here it is. Here's the snowpocalypse behind me. I'm going to go ahead and put my boots on and go back out there and see if I can't clear some snow before I go to bed. Thanks for coming by. Talk to you later. Hey, quick update. So it looks like that last battery did the job. I got through all the sidewalk, most of my driveway, and some of my deck. So the system's working for me right now, but it's certainly not optimal. Anyway, thanks for coming by. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.